Hug.
Sure.
Oh, you so pretty! Oh my God! So first of all, damn girl, your Carl's Jr. ad is sexy. Can you tell me about that experience?
Well, I'm from Texas, and the whole theme was like a Texas barbecue pit burger. And they had me washing like a big bike, a 350 truck, and eating a barbecue burger. So
just all in a day. Did you actually really eat all the burgers in the ad?
No, I had a spit bucket on the side, so.
Oh, how sensible. That's like so behind the scenes. Of course you were a Sports Illustrated model.
Yes.
Can we pretend we're like in bikinis on a photo shoot right now and just have like a quick little elevator like model sesh?
Totally.
All right, you ready? Hands up. Hey. We're just having a photo shoot in the...
All right.
Hello. Yeah, we use our pop. Wow, that just happened. I'm a little intimidated because I see that one of your hobbies is shooting, like gun range.
Yes.
Can you like give me some tips on like really how to hold a gun?
How to hold a gun. I always keep my elbow out straight because it's like, you know, a stronger, like you have the butt of the
right
rifle.
Here.
So you want to like hold it close to your body and you have your face kind of down a little bit and you're looking at the front sights.
Oh my God, this is crazy.
And you just aim for the middle of the target.
1, 2, 3, fire.
But one thing you have to do is you can't jerk the trigger. That's going to move the gun. You just have to ease it, squeeze it back very slowly.
1, 2, 3, got it. We killed somebody. Somebody's dead in the sand.
No,
it's really sad.
We're shooting targets.
Okay. We believe in target shooting. But I saw on your Instagram that you twerk upside down.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God. Now, I do. Can you judge me on mine?
I would love to.
All right. You ready?
Let's do it. What? That was good. Keep it up. Keep practicing.
All right.
I gotta get off the elevator.
Okay.
But it's
all right.
Nice
well, so good talking to you, and
thank
I love you.
You
so much. Bye. Oh, I want to borrow this necklace. The next time I see you, bring it. I want
I'll let you know.
Oh my God. I love Hannah Ferguson. She's amazing. We just did a modeling shoot together in this elevator.